The idea of collective consciousness and the 100th monkey theory. Between 1952 and 53, primatologists did a study on a Japanese monkey from the island of Kojima. They would start by leaving sweet potatoes in open areas like beaches. And as expected, the monkeys would eventually find the sweet potatoes and start eating them. They would soon notice that an 18-month-old female named Emo would take her sweet potatoes over the water and wash them off. Sweet potatoes weren't native to the island, but she quickly realized that they were much more enjoyable if you'd wash the sand off before you ate them. Then, sure enough, other monkeys started to catch on. 5, 10, before you know it, 20 and 30 monkeys were washing their sweet potatoes before they ate them. The trend would continue until they reached the 100th monkey, and that's when they noticed something amazing take place. Monkeys on nearby islands of the same species across the water would instantly know to wash the potatoes before they ate them. It's almost like they unlocked something and then it spread like a network. They would continue these studies for years. Like and follow.